This made me laugh. For the people who are not quite on the stream yet, not played for a couple of days. Played with someone called Nuts a lot. Yep. Ah, there we go. Oh, wrong button. Do we jump in or do we wait for an invite? It's gonna be some Warzone. Not played for a little bit. Or not played like as a team for a little bit. Oh, so he joined my you joined my party. I was not expecting that. Alright, let's get to the in here. Yo!
Was ist gut?
All's good.
Good stuff, my guy.
I was wondering whether I should jump into yours or wait for an invite. And then you split the difference.
Yeah. So I believe... No, honestly, don't quote me on this because we're not exactly certain if it's changed, it may well have done. But supposedly the skill based matchmaking is based on the KD of the party leader. So we'll actually jump into Steve's in a minute because he's got the lowest KD out of all of us, and it just means we'll get easier games, which is more content.
Okay, that sounds like a plan.
That's loud.
Oh, we're Steve,
we're jumping in on you,
Steve. We are changing things up. You are going to be the party leader for a.
KD reasons.
Oh, you joined. Now get out.
Get out so we can join you.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Going over.
This is already great. Hey, homies.
Good intro.
And then we send a little invite to Scott. Yeah, that's already content. So there we go.
Yeah, I tried to join, and then that was from the invite that you sent me, Tyler, and that didn't work. So then I just tried straight from the game itself. That worked. And my God, my ears.
Unfortunate time.
The chat just blew my head off.
Hola.
Hello there.
Right.
Yo.
Hello there.
Right, so I need to start this, don't I? Are we all good to go?
Yeah.
Just dive right in.
Dart y'all spring. Oh, wait, Scotty, your voice chat's still muted. I'm going to message him because he can't actually hear that. Because we were using Discord last time because we're all on PC. So...
I thought I heard him when he first joined.
Yeah, I heard him.
Wait, maybe attack him.
Okay. He cuts out.
Actually,
sorry.
Yeah, never mind. It's because the game doesn't freaking work. You should be sound now.
Yeah,
I can hear you.
Yeah, then it's not me who's muted, Ryan.
Did you get that down, Ryan?
It's because the game just doesn't work.
Ryan, did you hear him?
I didn't catch him saying anything, but I was talking at the same time. Scott, talk.
No.
You just said no.
Alright, yeah, I didn't get that. Scott, you need to disable and re-enable your voice chat.
So, if all was reset the
because
voice
this game
chat,
works.
He just says reset the voice chat. Disable and then enable it.
Alright, there's mine done.
Yeah, sorted.
Okay, you can hear each other now.
Right.
What a game. But, announcement though. I have now reached 100 followers, and therefore Crash Bandicoot with a Guitar Hero controller is officially confirmed.
date.
It's gonna be not next Saturday, but Saturday after, which is the 6th of March.
Two finger clap for you, sir.
Two finger clap. Since I will use nothing for the Ram 7 today.
That's honestly entirely fair. It's a fun gun.
Okay.
The game gets freaking loud. Made of this guy in the air. Oh, my tracking is out of. I'm out of practice.
Literally. I'm just bad. 2 days ago.
It's more than I'm just bad, to be fair.
Oh Christ, I just saw paste from all those bullets.
Oh, that's me getting it then. Steve, I'm creeping around the little bench and he just starts putting bullets into me face.
I'm guessing you saved my ass and as a thank you I just started firing back at you.
Breath, hard to bear. Ah, it's fine. I started getting shot from behind as well, so I was like, oh god, I gotta go. Just killing someone else anyway, so we're all good. Pay it forward, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, behind!
Oh, bro. Sit down, chief.
Got him. That's a gun. We should apply
it. I was the one he started shooting at, and I'm the one who survived.
I'm pretty sure
it's
he's like
arguing people up into a
different person. Never mind. Whoa! Motherfucker behind. I got wiped out there. Shouldn't have gone into the air sights.
He is chilling in that corner.
Oh, really? Absolute scumbag.
Oh, I got an assist.
Apparently, I got revenge. Huh. I blew him up with the box, the munitions box. Uh-huh. I
brought. Nice. Enemy soldier incoming. He's lucky I didn't have any armor there.
To be fair, because you took away his armor, I was able to kill it with shotgun.
Yeah, I know it's a stuff.
Let's go ahead and see if I can get it.
Jesus, wet! I'm so sick of landing and then getting shot in the arse. That's all the pre-game lobby has been.
that's just the pre-game lobby in general, to be fair.
Especially whenever it's Ed lobby.
Yeah, tell me about it. I've got to set up my multi.
Are you okay, sir?
Are you guys both streaming this, by the way?
I'm streaming, yeah. I just threw the stream up because why not?
Gotcha. Did you say you are or aren't, Steve?
I am not.
Gotcha. Cool.
Enemy soldier incoming. Behind.
Fucking. I must have about 6 assists and 5 kills.
I think I'm the one finishing all your kills off, to be honest.
That's entirely possible.
Oh god,
there we go, that was my first one. In typical fashion, 2-on-1, get a kill. And another assist. Cheers for cleaning that one up.
I'll see you in hell, sir.
We killed each other.
Fuck me!
I'm landing right on this MFO. Slow reactions there, my laddie. All you need to turn your controller sensor up. Level real bad.
I know that wasn't aimed at me, but if I feel it.
Who's in favour of storming the top with me?
Up
game,
those guys are starting to really get on my tits.
Got him.
No, it's fine. They set up proxy mines on there. I landed on it and the proxy mines blew them up. So you know what? It's fine. I'll friggin' take it. Look at the bodies at this. Jesus.
What the fuck was... What the fuck is going on? There's someone on the pole on the top.
Yeah, not anymore.
Got that. Ooh, buddy.
We're getting to the hill now, chief.
Oh, get off. Oh.
Got that.
That's me.
That's up. There we go, go. My hill.
What?
No. You freaking shotgun this out of it. No, I don't want it. Not today, sire.
Enemy soldier incoming.
And stripper. Oh my lord, there are 80 people in the lobby.
This is a small lobby.
Literally. What? Hey, lads, do you want a free top 10? Just land anywhere that doesn't have people.
Right, so I'm thinking superstore. It's more of a challenge than winning in this lobby.
I'm not gonna lie, lad. Superstore might be dead. Or might be a freebie because there's so few people. I've actually seen it, you know, once or twice.
Closing on your position. Suggest you get moving.
So what is the actual plan?
Good question.
Oh shit, where are we?
It's a flight back, chief. You're on your way if you're on your way.
Helicopter here.
Well, it's not a like it's just a light drop is all.
Okay.
Not a flight from the plane.
Let's do it.
If we get mowed down by a helicopter,
drop.
Superstore might be empty, he says.
I was just saying it's a possibility. I was just saying I've seen it happen before, my guy.
Oh, it was just an option if we wanted the top 10 finish. Didn't say we actually wanted the top 10 finish.
Going in.
We're not alone.
Oh, oh shit,
bomber.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's us.
Well, being shot. Don't. I do not have a gun.
Frickin' hell!
Will people fuck off?
Ah, he was hopping powered. That explains everything.
I've come around the back if you want to pick me up, Steve. Never mind.
Ah, damn.
Shit.
I gotta see this because he fired two bolts and killed me.
Yeah, we were damaged from the other guy, and we had the M91 with stopping power.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. You can always have a go at you bastard while you're waiting.
I did the, I did the dumb thing of trying to save people in an area where they were already dead.
Get yourself sorted, you're up next.
He's still at the back. Yeah. Unlucky.
Ah, what? Got like one or two on him, and I flashbanged him as well.
Shotgun.
Wasn't good enough.
Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Damn.
It looks unlooted. You might be able to do a buyback without saying.
Fuck me. No, come off it.
We're sending you back to base.
Should have
went with
the most wanted.
Glad you picked it up.
So. Lucky like son of a bitch.
It's on. To be fair, like double supply, I don't know, wind up being quicker than the most wanted. Just because I'll buy you back, hover like as high up as you can, and I'll pick up the nearest supply run, and then you like drop like fly straight to it.
Thank you.
Never mind, there's no supply runs near here, what the hell? Not bad. Oh yeah. Helicopter and supply run, I'll go for.
One in the
pool. Yeah, I want to go for this one because I can get the helicopter as well, and then, you know, I'm not on a freaking ATV because I hate these things.
Your prison's glitched out.
Sorry? What's up, prison?
It's sparkling on my screen.
Oh,
go. Get to the safe zone.
Nice.
It's, the prison is now a Twilight vampire.
Yeah, good for that. I thought I just went through a door without even like opening it or breaking it. It was, that happened.
Just phase through.
Hopefully it sends us pathway. But it probably won't.
Probably not, but thought it's fed down, didn't I? Might have been quicker than actually just going up.
I'll send us the port.
No, it's not like you've gone to the wrong thing. You've gone to the supply run that you bought, that you pinged.
They look the same.
Well, do we pick that one up as soon as this one's done?
You know what? Yeah, pick that supply run off, and I'll just go to whatever drops us.
I'll fly it.
And I'll just buy ski back. So cash.
Yeah.
I'll take the controls.
I'm floating over to the. Well, I'm just gonna hover until you pick up that supply run.
Yeah, sounds. Yeah, I just land here on my helicopter.
Okay.
I'll pick it up, and then we'll go over to Scott.
I wonder if I can just.
Yeah, you can't technically just like stand on the.
Yeah, that's precisely what I did.
Thing. It's great. Oh, never mind. That's being eaten up by the gas. You need to get out of that building, man.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
Alright.
Got the
cash
thing,
that's the thing.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah.
Someone just dropped down behind us.
We'll head over to that buy station then. If you can buy an armor box for us, because we kind of need the armor. Well,
I think
it's like 1200 in it, so no, probably not. Alright, just buy yourself revive and we'll figure out the armor situation.
Yup.
Let's see. Yeah, let's get need your cash as well.
Alright, sorry. Yep.
Let's say game.
1200 exactly. And we've got 600.
Yeah.
So I can get two bundles.
Right, I can't follow through that window. You can get one bundle.
I can get a bundle.
Don't worry about it, we'll get some loot from here. We're actually going to take the helicopter up top and then,
I'll take the control.
Okay.
Oh, sound.
I'll break the cover.
Also got a UAV.
Sook? Grab yourself that armor box and then we'll head up top.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
I'll break the cover.
Alright, messenger.
Squeak.
Perfectly on top.
fly. Come on.
Can I change it? I thought I changed the MP7 out for something on this, but apparently not. Yeah, do you want to put that armor box as well?
Oh dear.
That's you.
Bloody hell. That's a weird sound, that armor box, man.
Contagious.
I can officially fight for 200 meters or less.
Nice. To be fair, mate, I've got a Kar 98 and MP7. I'm not going further than that range myself.
Yeah, we basically got the same loadout, because instead of an MP7, I got the RAM.
I could do with some ammo.
Yeah. Oh yeah, same. Believe me.
Moving.
Let's head down to get our other loadout for Ghost, and then we'll figure out what we do from there.
Okay,
not far off having the cash for the munitions box as well, so.
When we get down there, I'll drop all my thingy ammo, and then I'll take my fully loaded ghost class.
Oh shit!
For God's sake, game. I love this game.
I'm here, get ready to move.
Got you.
Yeah.
Fuck this game, dude.
It's Galber here. Get to the safe zone!
Wanna pop a bounty?
Yeah, sure. Let's go for it. No, we gotta.
Oh,
gotta get moving because this castle's coming in quick.
Yeah. Munitions box.
You found a munitions box, or?
Yeah, I found it.
Sick.
It was like we asked, and ye shall received.
Yeah. Yeah, I just found an armor box as well, so. We're actually vibing.
Another munitions box.
Nice. Do you want to pop that then? Since we're a little ahead of the gas now, so. Yeah, buggy. I have sniper bullets. Let's go.
Do we want to pop this UAV? Since we're running down through downtown.
Don't. Yeah, go on. Play it safe, innit?
Friendly UAV overhead.
Yeah. To be fair, I should have known, because the bounty is so far away. I was dumb.
Bounty's not that far away. On the road.
A bit of distance away, like.
Not really. Like the other side of this town. We're not going to be sniping over anytime soon with our loadout, but...
Found another munitions box if anyone wants to pick that up.
I've got space, I'll go for it.
Yeah, I'm still holding this armor box, so. This game is like, yo, you're one of freaking box, bro. I got you, fam.
He saw that faced out and went, I kinda feel for him.
Yeah.
To be honest, I've spent the most of the day grinding out for this RAM 7. This exact portion of the map gives me fucking comic flashbacks. Because it's one of the team deathmatch areas, and it's a nightmare. It's just the hillside and the hospital.
Jesus, yeah, that sounds like a nightmare. There's a fire station down there. You can get it. Got a lot of UAV.
Good.
I'll put that on me RAM 7. Nice. It kicks like a mule anyway.
Nice, yeah. Sick, found a self-revive. We just have to all buy self-revives from that fire station when we get that.
Oh god, yeah. Christ, when did I get that much money?
Did you find any orange boxes? Because it looks like
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I may have found like two, possibly.
I think I heard you open them. Normally hearing that, I can't speak, that musical tune when you open it.
Yeah.
Like, I was like, yeah, that's the one.
Time's up, objective failed.
I don't see anyone on top of 40.
Yeah. Come on, pick up that UAV, holding the precision.
a selfie. Anyone need cash for the selfie?
Drop the cash.
Oh, wrong button. Hang up.
Enemy UAV overhead.
And I've got a second UAV.
Sick.
Just have enough.
Yeah, it's my cash as well.
Yeah.
Uh huh.
Thank you.
Sick.
What's off at this?
Let's move. Loop in towards train station.
Who left? Did someone leave cash back there?
Yeah, I dropped a
tiny.
No, the ping's just like the ping's just stayed there for some reason. So I'm pretty sure the cash has gone on it. Yeah.
I did buy the self res.
Oh.
Yeah. There's a guy just down. Yeah, I'm ripping.
Oh.
Yep. He just bought his way back.
Whoa.
I downed him.
Did you? Nice.
Do you think he'd revive? Well, probably yourself revive,
he bought
but...
one of his mates back. He bought one of his mates back for certain.
Gotcha. No, he didn't. There's no animation now.
There is. I can see the red flare.
But he is now dead.
Okay.
Enemy send it. Ah, well shot. Better get moving.
It's a dead silence there, if anyone wants it.
Oh, he's stolen this armor box. Someone drop a plate or two for us? Let's see.
What's everyone's plate situation like?
Holding three.
I have one spare.
I've got five, four. Yeah. Oh, shit, wrong.
I mean, apparently the damage, so... Might be better with you guys, but... Appreciate it. Oh yeah, I forgot I've got spawns.
So, mostly he's not that far.
Roger.
If we want to be those people.
Yeah, 100%. Don't we always want to be those people? I forgot to say.
It's never a question, really, is it?
No. Heading straight to this SOS.
Mark out, I'm going.
I'm right behind you. I've got a stunt on the thermal.
Must be in that
enemy
building.
Someone's dropping in. I do not have heartbeat, so I don't know where. Steve. Oh no.
There you go.
Sound. Fog.
Assume that's what you wanted.
Yep. Woo! You nearly had me off there. Look at M91's hit like a goddamn truck. Homie's just staying in that little area. I have the stuns to deal with him.
Yeah, me too, I'm coming with you. I've got a fair mate.
Following.
You want the other UAV or save?
Nice one.
Very good.
It took two thingies to break his trophy system and then the stun went in after it.
Yeah. This is good stuff.
Do we want to replace
guard incoming?
Is that?
Oh, yeah.
Why did he get out of the car and change to an ATV? Like, why would you change to an ATV? What's wrong with you?
I just caught tail end of that on my sniper scope as well.
Gas is moving in.
Like when he got on the ATV, obviously there was the animation where he got on it, and from my perspective, his head was just still during that animation. Like, ooh, free head. Don't mind if I already goddamn did. Jesus Christ. Not even 7 circles, 7 teams left, 21 people. What is this lobby? Oh, it's half a lobby, that's the problem.
Yeah.
Oh, well, problem is the baseball term.
Enemy team is tracking your position.
Oh,
that's me,
wait,
and I'm orange. Back.
Yeah.
Popping into this building.
Oh, I've got a policy.
Come on, Wiz. Yeah, UAV. Oh, it's got down to one now. It's yellow.
I'll keep an eye on it. If it goes to orange again, I'll tell you. Pop that UAV. I'm on the same side with it.
Get to the safe zone. Do it again.
Yeah, it's gone orange. Use it.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Okay.
Disregard left.
Like one directly in that building by the looks of it.
Yeah, it is. Just shut that door.
Enemy UAV overhead.
And then there's guys up by Superstore as well.
The guy in the building's just come out.
Hello.
God, he kicks like a mule.
Yep.
He was just begging.
Someone just dropped in over there.
Mad cash as well. Yeah, that'll be from the Superstore guys. Yeah, we need to push in. This gas is coming.
Yep.
Oh, he was there with that bounty on us as well.
I think we head around this way. If we can, I think we want to hit up our buy station because we're a bit stacked on cash. Don't know if you noticed.
Yeah.
I could use a kill streak actually. I think we can get one of those advanced UAVs.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Got the cash for it. 100%.
How long does an advanced UAV last?
Doesn't last too long, but it lasts long enough for us to ping whereabouts all four of the other teams are, so.
Right,
so I'll do it, I'll just get three UAVs.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Somebody pop that last UAV?
One directly over this wall?
Yeah.
That's a precision strike. Sorry, I took your precision strike, didn't mean to.
Somebody ping team top right.
Moving. Disregard left. Lander here if you need equipment.
Sounds.
Right, so
and then there's guys in Boneyard.
And there's two in Boneyard. If you rush the guys in Boneyard.
Push in Boneyard.
Yeah.
Three.
One of them's a fresh back.
One of the teams is close because the fact that they're ghosted, that's why they don't show up on the advanced UAV. Even though they're supposed to, but
this game works.
Yeah. Basically.
Right, I'll pop my UAV in for that, and we'll hunt these two down.
Cool.
Popping.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Yep, there he is.
Contact! Enemy contact! We're in safe zone. Watch for enemy.
Oh,
Obama.
Self-resin.
Nice.
Door to the top.
No.
There's one in the doorway. Selfing.
Don't. He's hitting.
Fuck. Where is he? Left or right?
Hitting. Red ping.
Ah, he's down. I'm down.
Easy. I got you.
Fuck off.
It's just that one. Yeah. Nicely done. Good wipe.
Very quickly buy them both back.
Yeah.
I'll get Ryan. Ping the buy station.
You don't have the cash to get me. Look, drop your cash, steal, have to buy both.
The other way around works as well.
Yeah.
Just try and get whatever you can from the bodies. Just be careful.
Yeah. Cool. Two teams left, three and four. I'm landing straight on all my stuff.
Steve, where did you drop? Did you drop, Steve?
Yeah, they're fighting each other. They're fighting each other down there.
And self-res. And then drop again.
Oh no, the green skull's mad. Sorry, they're mad. I'm being dumb.
Does anyone need this?
Adam, do you guys need the armor box as well?
No, there's plenty of blades around. No point using it.
We've got gas moving in.
It's 4v3. There's just one team that's towards orange.
Yep. and then they'll be coming to us through the ring.
Yeah, 100%.
Precision airstrike there.
I've got space, I'll grab it.
I've just picked it up.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were pinging it because we had no space.
Just down there?
Yeah, just clocked them as well.
Done and over.
Ah, sniper.
Where are ya?
One down, thirsted. Now two left.
Yeah.
One right there.
One down, thirsted.
Get in.
Easy peasy.
Ram 7 is busted at that range.
Yeah, it's pretty wild.
It's because
they asked it, do you want to be an assault rifle or an SMG? And it went, yes.
Man, I also have stopping power on it.
There's also that. That thing does a lot of damage as it is. Stopping power and hitting shots and it's ridiculous.
It's like a mule.
Funny thing is,
more power.
Funny thing is, at the end there, I wasn't even using my loadout at all because I could not find it in the mess. I just went, yeah, there's someone with a growl. They've got a Mac 10 there, whatever. So.
Loving the one man carry though, right?
Oh, I was not good.
Well played.
I was very good as everyone else's cameraman.
Billy said my contribution was bait.
You got the last kill, to be fair.
Designated stunner as well.
Steve, waiting on you.
Oh, sorry.
By the way, is it leave with party?
Yeah, it says leave game.
Yeah.
Or leave game with party.
Yeah.
Is Ryan in this party? Is it you two?
No, he's not. Well,
he is,
but he's not loaded. He's not like he's in the party, but he's not loaded in. If that makes sense.
I can't even hear him.
Yeah, I can't hear him either.
So are we saying he's here?
On my screen, I can just see you, Scott, and you, Tyler. I see you, Ryan. Yeah.
Pull us out of the queue. We'll make sure he's in the party before we go. Just in case.
On my top right, I've got four. Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
We crashed.
We're back in.
Right, yeah. So.
Okay. We were curious.
It's a good thing you said, because I was completely oblivious to it.
This game works, you know. I got back in. I got back in. It tells me, right. It tells me, Ultima Red in pre-game lobby not joinable. Roux61 in pre-game lobby joinable. Gorguts 5 not joinable. Yeah, the pre-game lobby. That's
I'm not even in the lobby.
Yeah, it's taking you offline, mate. It's just like, it's a game, bro.
It's right.
It's facts. Hard confirm. Yeah, between us, we killed a fifth of that lobby because there was about 80 people on it.
How many of those were you?
Hey?
How many of those were you?
That's 10 the bottom, mate.
Yeah.
It was 10, 2, 3, and 1.
No, it was 16. It's not important.
This is why always running stuns now.
Yeah, I swear down if that game doesn't count towards my stats though.
It should do.
Because I'm pretty sure I think it might not have done, because I'm still down as 1.39 on KD. So I think it might not have done, which I wouldn't be that bothered about on the kills. It's the win that I'm like...
Yeah, it's the... Yeah.
I'm fairly certain it counted. Because I've crashed a few times, and it still counted the game. Mm. At the very least, you know, the multiplayer stuff.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Shush!
What?
Oh Christ! Sorry, just shouting at the people, yeah. Firing very loudly outside the door. I've got a bad habit of reacting to the game rather than the people in the chat.
Nah, I don't even sweat it. It just makes it like all the more funny when I play with you, because I love to just react to the people as if they were reacting to me when they were actually reacting to the game.
Probably me.
It's probably me.
Sorry?
Were you on the rooftop, Ryan?
Yes.
Then yeah, it was you.
Yeah.
I also avenged the random.
Nice. Will you stop shooting me?
I didn't shoot you! Enemy, I didn't even fire a bullet!
Oh, fair enough.
Oh, that was a little too high.
I didn't even need to reload, and why did I
shoot?
See, I think I just avenged you.
Don't worry, the guy who was desecrating your corpse just got knifed in the gut.
Yep.
That one is not.
Mine.
Yeah, yours. Jesus, I don't know why, Christ. He was just blasting shopping around with you.
I friggin' rude.
So we're talking to the prison chief.
Like, haha, I'm gonna taunt you because I landed on you with a 75 round assault rifle and it beat you while you were shooting at somebody else.
Elias the Swift is in the chat.
Gas closing in fast.
That's it. Probably feels left out.
Mine. No, probably.
Where are we going?
If it's an actual problem, I will clarify that he has been on every single Warzone stream of mine, bar like two of them. So. And drop.
Who's going after the
chopper?
Who's going
for the
head
today? Supply run.
Okay.
It's on bottom floor.
I thought those tents said WAP.
Your tents, WAP. Me, I'm fly as fuck. Alright, the enemy team
is tracking your position. Really?
Hey.
Stay!
I'm grabbing stuff.
We're on the clock here.
Got a freaking time trial here, mate, and you've got a bounty on you. Lucky we didn't just leave you to die, dude.
It was kind of tempting, though, wasn't it?
Believe me, bro. You have no idea the level of restraint I have now. I'm pretty sure I leveled up on it three times.
Is like, kill stream
in Final Fantasy 2 where you'd have to use something to level it up.
I could have left that cluster strike behind. I could have just.
You didn't know there was a cluster strike when you were there.
You got lucky.
You got rewarded for bad decisions.
Okay.
The story of my life.
Now, while I may do that constantly, I may get rewarded for bad decisions constantly, which is why I'm running a loadout with a Kar 98 and a MP7. That doesn't make it okay.
Yeah, the MP7 is a pretty bad decision.
Yeah. I just didn't want to just go, you know, an MP5 or a RAM, because I use those all the freaking time. You know what I'm saying?
Get the PP, get the PP. Or a P90.
I've tried those, it was a terrible idea. Believe me, if there was if I could run P90s akimbo in this, I would just do nothing but that. It would just be P90 akimbo, DMRT akimbo, yeah. On every class. Drop your caches on the boat by with your net loader.
We can also do an recon immediately after. There's one in blue.
Oh, sick.
Moving.
Oh, thank God for that. I'll go grab that while you're down. Just a rubbish tip.
Move to the next area. Pardon me?
Secure the perimeter. Found some cash here.
That's it.
A legit though, flooping was a on the road off in a second.
Squeeze it.
I'm just going. We got to win with it. Let's do the second one.
Yeah.
Dave!
I'll
I'm fucking here! What are you fucking...
Oh, this door's open. Someone's been here.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Someone's just bought a loadout here.
Yes.
I'm getting to this roof.
Right behind you, right?
Yeah, that is definitely outside.
Yeah.
Far roof, far roof.
The enemy lost track of you. I don't even the guys who had the loadout.
The loadout's right there.
Moving.
Yeah.
This dude is lagging so hard.
Yeah, no, for sure. Nice. I don't know how you did that through that lag. Jesus.
You put him out of his misery.
Right. Well,
we're in safe zone. Watch for enemy.
Oh no, he's to the right.
Contact.
Oh no, there's one to the left as well.
Ah, fuck. Yeah.
Contact. Set to command. I wasn't expecting two of them to be there.
If they survive, they can redeploy.
One dead.
Enemy UAV overhead.
The fuck? Cut.
Your teammates in the gulag. If they survive, they can redeploy.
He's going around that building.
Moving.
Oh, they've gone.
Enemy contact.
I'll do the recon. I'll do the recon because I'm just dropping back in.
Okay.
Rog. One of us should do it with you. Ty, do you want to go and do the recon? Oh, never mind. I just jumped down. I'll do it.
Okay.
For God's sake.
I think they've just moved away from everything.
Roger.
Is it the bottom floor?
Yeah, it's at the bottom. Yeah.
Whoa! Fuck, getting shot. Ah, fuck!
Jesus, where from?
Over where those, where those things are.
Oh,
yeah, the
Yeah.
Shit, sorry, I couldn't work out where it was.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Plus it's much further away than that as well.
I had no chance there because he literally just shot at me immediately on getting in.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose...
Oh my god!
What?
Sort them out or capture the...
Oh, stormed the building that was hiding in. Tried to attack the sniper, but that didn't
work. Oh. Didn't want to report him, he killed me fair and square.
Yeah, there was not suspicious about it.
Jesus Christ.
No, I was I was hitting melee. Oh!
You jumped through your own Molotov, absolute potato. He probably would have survived that if he didn't do that. Oh, yo. I'm jacking this helicopter, mate. Thrust.
It was just a brief moment where he went, I'm Sephiroth.
Oh, no! I love the way parachutes work in this game, you know.
Yeah,
I love
the way
sometimes you'll get into it and suddenly you've got literally full momentum going forward.
They may
this is entirely true.
No, but they wouldn't have if the friggin' parachute worked as it's supposed to. Oh, well, it would have, but it was as I was taking the helicopter and just going, see you later, shitlords.
Suddenly the game gives you a full gust of wind.
Jesus. Jump on that parachute and the game was just like, yo, you remember the big fan from Night Fever? I've one of them, but it's going forward. Not a big fan. What is that?
Just so I've got something for medium to long range.
You do it to call the Car 98.
Yeah, but I'm not very good at the Car 98.
Oh, same, bro. You appear to have had the same problem I just did, mate. Now's a good time to warm up. I feel bad for him, but it was funny, so. Oh, I need to reload the MG 60, which means I'm probably dead if anyone tries to come up top.
Oh crap, I had to reload after breaking his armor.
Yeah, don't smell that, that's a bad idea, mate.
That's the worst.
No. Don't worry, dude, I'm coming back in with an AK.
Nice.
Enemy soldier incoming. That's exactly what you need. More kick.
At least if you can reload his AK within, you know, 8 hours, unlike me with this MG60.
Will people leave me alone?
Oh,
get off. I'm just gonna use my pistol. I punched him in the shin. Nearly got him.
Bloody hell.
I love how the punches do the same damage no matter where you hit.
Yeah. Oh, you can like do a little like fucking nerve chop straight to the brain stem, and that does the same as punching them in the chin. It's great.
I flick your toe and you go flying off building.
Battle Royale. Gas is closing on your let's grab this helicopter and take it down to Park Bunker.
Okay. That sounds like a plan, I wish I could see it.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, I hope you can see drop.
I think quite a few people have dropped down.
Oh yeah, this is a very big area to drop, like.
Oh, Jesus Christ, game. You're lucky you didn't just like me onto the floor.
I was right behind you, that wouldn't really matter.
Bye, everyone.
Yeah, I just don't like losing my armor immediately because the game goes, ha ha, floor. Yeah, I see him. Send him to the gulag.
Nah, he's daft.
No, I'm not. He's well centered. Who's going the other way, though? Hey!
Oh shit, I jumped on to get the armor. Whoops.
With the love of Christ, Tyler.
Right,
come around this house, keep getting shot. Oh, Lord, we're getting shot from Paul Key as well. And
I'm in, go. Sorry, my bad. Yeah. Absolutely my bad.
It's all good.
This detour means we've lost the race.
Jesus Christ, are they actually genuine? No, surely they're not going. I think we're fine.
Oh, there's a few people above.
Directly above us.
Yeah, they are. Oh, I've stamped them, but no.
Let's ignore them this time. We've got to go.
Yeah. Yeah, no, we're fine. Nobody else coming in. Oh, actually, there's a helicopter right behind us. Yeah, someone else is coming out. Go ahead, jump out.
Doing it.
Good luck, Brian.
Oh, shit!
Good job, Chief.
Heading this way.
What? No! Are you actually kidding me?
What happens?
If they can put one shot on me and down me.
I'm gonna go back.
That helicopter's gone.
Oh,
careful with that other helicopter. Oh, yeah, the bailing. Oh, no, never mind. Yep, up there.
Contact! Heading this way.
Contact! Yeah.
Help.
Your teammates in the gulag. Sweat lords.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Ryan, read out the code. Read out the code.
60274513.
There we go. It's on its way in.
Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them
redeployment. The door's just opened.
Yep.
Get in there and make a last stand.
That'll just shut the door. I've got to get something a bit better.
Yeah, I just shut the door.
Middle. Yeah, under the barrier. Left, right side, right side, right side.
Fuck both of yous!
Nice one. Good calls.
Yep.
Bye!
White, I mean, nice. Good work, lads. Let's go get your booty hole right back in here. Ah,
I hit one. I hit one.
Absolutely nothing.
Yeah, the smidgen of health left. A little shit.
Oh, look at that. I'm going straight down to you guys. Grab some.
Oh, I feel good now. After the bullshit. Well
deserved.
Do you have any boxes in here? And an armor box.
I picked up a.
I've got muni box.
Shit, I can't get.
It doesn't matter.
The thing is the muni box and the armor box and that. So we're about to get. We'll get loadouts as well. So let's go.
Where's the nearest bike?
It is.
Here.
That one doesn't even work very well for us. There's people down there. Jesus, yeah, there's not really a goodbye. No, we'll go to the port one, actually.
Yeah, yeah, just go to the port one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool. Stay
alright,
passenger. I'll be the pilot right in support. Trying to show y'all who the fuck I am. The Jews are serving me. Damned if I'm hurting.
Legend in two games like I'm Pee Wee Kirkland. Platinum on the block. The helicopter, this helicopter's nearly undamaged as well, so.
I'm gonna have to
kill all the people.
Sorry?
He didn't bother shooting down the helicopter, he just killed the people.
Yeah. The second team.
No, does anyone need the 300?
We need literally like 500 to, or 200 to get friggin' loadout as well.
Give me a sec.
Just checking up here, because I can hear a box.
Checking up here.
Oh, it's a legendary box as well, it's definitely enough. Sound.
Right. Not bothering them, I'm coming back.
There's a recon there.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
That'll fall to the side.
Can't glad it did.
Take the precision. Precision airstrike on the right, you.
Nice, nice. Come down here, drop your cash on the bike, I'll come by.
Wait,
where
did the thing go?
The what?
Where'd the loadout box
go? Loadout.
Oh, yeah. Great.
I'm not sure which one of you two I jumped more at. Him behind you or you running out in front of me?
Yeah,
what,
Scott.
Once everyone's got loadout, I'll pop this first muni. Nice one. And that should leave us one muni and one thingy.
Yeah. Okay, fine. Yeah, we'll sort of armor plates after we get to a more safe space because this gas is coming in.
Yeah.
Still grab that. Yeah. So.
Have you got your loadout?
No. Hey,
no. Go on. Quick. Be quick with it. Should have realised when he had the riot shield on his
yeah,
back, to be honest.
That's exactly what I thought.
To be fair, you see some crazy things playing this game sometimes. I saw
oh, yes.
a dude running around with a riot shield and a shotgun.
Hmm.
Yeah, that's fair.
It didn't help him against the RPG, but...
oh, no. Let's stop off here for the sec. Oh, there's someone.
Ooh, yes, there is.
No, I think that's Gulag glitch.
No, it is not.
Contact. Oh, it's his armor.
Yep, what did I pick up? Did I pick up a munitions or an armor box?
Does it look like pillowcase or a pencil case?
Pencil case.
Yeah,
oh,
munitions.
Munitions, yeah.
They've just brought back their friend?
Yep.
Saw someone going around as well. On the backside.
Yep.
Anyone fancy some free plus shots at the parachute guy?
Oh, hit armor.
There's another air.
Oh, I just got sniped from down 150.
Gas is moving
in. Oh, fuck.
That's close.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it.
Ow!
Jesus.
I didn't get a selfie.
Yeah, I've got you, Tyler.
I'm here.
Cheers.
Get ready to move.
Yeah, grab him. And yeah, just top us off.
Nice.
You're kidding me.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, they must have just had a lot of money.
Self-righteous assholes.
Right, come on. We're banging.
More like selfie righteous. Haha. Pickle.
I've got a precision airstrike. I feel like firing one back at them.
Let's just say yep. that. Let's go.
Yep. Come on.
All right.
There's no point in us continuing to fight this.
Where to next?
Don't.
Going over to Scott.
Yeah, screw ghost load up. Grab this car. Let's do a supply run and get self revive.
Does
anyone need this?
I'll
ride
along.
Move to the target
area. You don't have long.
All right,
Beth.
In
here, Dylan. Oh, shit! Fuck!
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that's right near us, I think.
Take the pain, you're fine.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Oh, don't reload.
Just broke his arm with a quick scope, mate. That was sick.
Nice, now come on.
Get to the safe
door! Yeah. They've already rebought them.
I'll drive, get it.
I'll fix shotgun. Go on, go. Go. Purple's driving.
Help me.
Left. Oh, wait, is it straight on?
Got a sec.
Yep, straight
yeah,
on.
Yeah, it's straight on.
Okay, don't defend them. That's not the key. Well, that... If that wasn't bloody adrenaline pumping, I don't know what is.
God, did you pick up an armor box, by the way, or...?
No,
I think it's munitions.
No, you had the munitions. Yeah, so we just had munitions from there, 3 munis. Oh, I've still got myself revived, so, drop cash. Oh, no, I've got enough for an armor box anyway. I'm gonna pop it straight away.
Okay.
I'll hold the muni.
Sound.
Yeah, can we get anything for 4K?
Yeah, UAV.
There you go.
What was the muni box?
He's holding it. We didn't use the muni box, he was saying he'd hold it.
Okay.
I popped the armor box.
That's wrong.
We're probably looking for a good gatekeep from there, but there's not really a good spot to keep from.
Ooh. Fucking hell!
Especially not with that. Jesus. Thirsty homies?
We'll go the other way then, dickheads. Me.
This road is closed.
Not off.
Jesus. Are we making our last stand, gentlemen? Is that where you draw us?
I think if we can get up here, it's a good spot. Don't really have a long race like this, but...
That's not natural, is it?
Where is it? No, it is not. Doors nearby are open, so people be in here, but... I don't think anyone's there right now.
Is there a rope up? There isn't on
there
the
is not. No.
Right, do two each, just in case.
Sounds. Yeah, I'll come up to you, Troy.
Okay. I was gonna just run back.
Doors are open. Yeah, it's empty up here.
Sound. Jeez. Oh. It's a thirsty kind of lobby, lads.
Gas is closing.
Yeah, but let's take one little snap out of him.
Be advised.
Yep.
Enemy team is
again?
Yeah.
It'll be the team that's on that fire on blue.
Was there a bounty there previously?
Fairly certain there was.
Yeah, if there was, then yeah, definitely it will be them.
I can't stand out on walls. I'm the one hunted. Oh, gunfire to the northeast.
Right, towards mill base. Oh yeah, I'm seeing.
That is spotted. Copy that.
Yeah. Come on there as well.
Enemy contact.
Yeah, two different teams.
Throw armor.
Copy that.
Hit. Downed.
Yeah.
Copy that.
The time
ooh,
again.
Smack that.
Yeah. Yep.
Go behind that, behind that rock. Light vehicle here.
Ah. Oh, drop that precision strike right there.
Rock armor. It's too late for the precision.
Alright.
Go.
Okay, we're inside. Scan for movement.
Broke armor on sniper.
Down.
Nice, down.
Down on sniper.
Moving.
Precision
yeah.
Sniper.
Precision blue pink.
Yep.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Let's see how that should happen. Yeah. Good stuff. Live pink. He's peeked behind that rock a couple of times. See his little leg.
Shooting in.
Right. Blue ping is now second team.
Enemy precision airstrike.
Precision, get inside.
The dude who used the precision just got ran over. It was glorious to
nice.
Watch.
Need armor on him.
Yeah, please.
Nope, I've got two spare if you need.
That's his okay.
What is everyone's armor situation like?
One I've spare. Got one spare.
I've got two.
No spares.
Yeah.
He's all the way down in quarry, we're not going to do anything here. About that. Is that 560 for each of us?
Yeah. Each.
Drop me, I'll run down and grab a stack of plates.
Done.
Yep.
it's just that. Extra cash here.
Yeah, Zama ping. Oh, yeah. Zama.
Target spotted!
Breaking glass.
You can barely see him through the trees. It's probably not worth taking shots at because I'm at like half of my ammo at this point.
Actually,
don't forget,
we've still got the munis.
Yeah, I've still got.
Yeah, we've also got the little building here with the resupply. So I'm gonna go do that now. Someone wants to grab that SMG ammo just to, for the sake of holding it.
I think I've got some.
Really far away, but...
Contact.
Ooh, I do not like where we're getting pushed.
Yeah, same. Mill base, Knator.
Yeah, another buyback in mill base.
Huh? Got me bad.
Ooh, nice little plate down here that we missed.
Right, plate check. Who needs plates?
I've got two spare.
One spare.
There's two spare.
Body armor here.
Which?
Contact!
Fucking dibs.
We're gonna have to push them off the hill.
Enemy vehicle!
Yeah, truck's incoming.
Yeah.
It's just one guy. He's just going straight past. He's got an out.
Disable this vehicle.
That'll explain why he switched. Get armor on him.
Well, one good thing is we are technically on the edge of the safe zone, but bad thing is that hill's going to be a nightmare.
Yeah. I think we want to push left side at this.
Going this way.
In fact, the guy.
We'll wait until the gas gets a bit closer.
Enemy vehicle!
That guy can push us a mostly.
Gotcha. There's a guy nearby. Getting shot by. Coming up. Downed one. Over here.
Hey, found the
truck.
Vehicle.
Gonna get gassed. There's another guy over to the right side. Guy shot because he just bled up.
Downed him.
Nice. Dead.
Look at him in the head.
Another one there. Armor dropped.
Downed him.
Nice.
Yep.
Dead.
Nice.
I'm on my way back up.
Cool. Don't bother, lad. Get back down. If you're not close.
I'm quite close.
Okay, sound. Yeah, no, we want to get over this way.
Moving up.
I'm heading over now.
Okay.
It turns out it was a lot closer than I actually gave credit for.
Yeah.
I saw the green as it came out the door. I was like, oh no.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's another person dropping in front of us.
Now it's a ghost town.
Gotcha.
Yeah,
there's a truck there as well.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Man, it's going to start getting...
Drop armor and drop in.
Mark out the thing. Contact.
Down team in front of us.
Look out, yeah, there's people behind there. There's two of them. I gotta reload. My bad.
Enemy vehicle!
Couple of hits on them. Stand short.
I don't know if they're picking people up or...
That guy's still behind that truck, I think. Oh, that's why he's rushing me so hard.
Disable this vehicle.
Yeah.
And I've got one right on me.
Yeah.
I'm just helping.
Oh,
Jesus. Did you get him? Got him.
Yeah, he's down.
Gas.
Nice. Oh Jesus, gas is coming in already. I didn't even realize it was on.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
We need to move quick. Jesus, we're going straight through open.
There's a guy in front. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just run him down.
I gotta reload.
Sniper!
Yeah.
Sniper when you cross over, just be careful. Ow, because of that.
Yeah.
Crossing over far side. Moving.
Oh my god.
I tried to get the sniper, but another guy was shooting at me at the same time.
So many people here now. Stupid, yeah.
Coming over to you, towards you guys. Stay here on your own, lad.
I know. I've heard someone nearby as well.
Fuck you!
Nice. Oh, I'm grabbing his ammo box.
I'll
keep moving. It's worth it.
Oh, guys, to my right!
I've dropped them.
Nice.
There,
don't run into them.
Yeah, sorry. Go on. I've got you. Sorry.
I'm one of the gas.
I'm still in the gas. I don't think that's gonna...
Oh, no. Fuck.
You stopped it while I was killing the gas.
Sorry. Where the fuck am I getting shot from?
He's still aiming. He's on the loadout.
Watch out, there's a guy to the left. What the fuck?
We are not in a good position here.
No. Sorry, that's my fault.
I made the call to go in that direction. I did not expect the entire lobby to be in mill base, so... Or gatekeeping mill base. I know it's a popular place, but Jesus. It's a gun type.
Hey?
Nicely done. On your kills.
Okay. Most of it was that first section where...
You need to leave game with party.
Yeah, leave game with party.
Never mind. The team that killed us on the hill were just idiots.
Stay.
Missed every shot.
Dave!
Are you there, Steve?
Apparently not.
Oh, no, he just left without party.
High cash lobby.
Oh, for the love of God. Alright, leave game without party and then we'll party back up.
No for stream. I want a clip of the first three kills I made.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we were trying to join your party.
Okay.
Hello.
Hold on. I'm the team leader now. We need to drop stay out and then drop back in on him.
Gotcha. Oh yeah. Now we're rejoining. Sorry, lad. I didn't realise SD was still the leader, so we had to kick him out so we can then we can join on him and then I'll send you the invite.
Why is it saying not joinable on my end? Yeah, that's the thing.
I don't know.
Oh, there we go.
Hey.
There we go.
I went into another lobby and
yeah.
I wondered why it was so quiet.
There we go.
It should
I joined
be
and then you sent me an invite, so I was like, it's gonna keep a green square. If I don't, so I'm just gonna leave and rejoin.
Go for it. Sorry.
Maybe.
Oh no, that was a second ago. It's already sorted. We're all good. Did we want to make any changes to classes before going again? I made a change, but as well.
I'm out of luck.
You're good, Tyler, or...
Oh no. Bad news, Ryan. Is he gone?
Oh, we all in? Are we all in?
Yeah. Yeah. You hear me?
AFK or something.
Yeah. Okay, I'm ready.
Prepare for the sweat lobby, gentlemen.
I hope you're ready, because it's literally 5 seconds before the game starts.
I don't mind sort of flicking through my classes while the lobby's going on.
We're gonna get this.
Why are you saying we're gonna get a sweat lobby?
Because you're back up to 1.4 and I'm back up to 0.8. That's
it. Still based on the party leader, then it shouldn't make a difference. Oh, Ski might have actually jumped up.
Yeah, that's highly doubt it.
If it is based on the party leader, then you know, fingers crossed. What is everyone? I've forgotten what my KD is. Like 0.9.
Yours is about 0.8 to 0.9. Scott is 0.8. Steve's is like 0.7. You're all pretty solid, like. Hello, lad.
You're done warming up.
Bonk.
Oh, it didn't go off. I was about
Hello.
To
nice. How are you doing, Lil? Hope you're having a good evening. Early bunker. Send it.
Oh, yep.
See what happens. The friend requests.
Battle Royale.
That's it. Gas is closing. Yeah. Early bunker. Instant drop. Spam that X button.
Oop. Yep.
Oh, you know. Don't.
Bye, gentlemen.
In a bit.
Right, lad, me and you.
Me and you against the world, lad. Duo quads. It's like the Catalina duo. Actually, it's just us, so we're Oh, anticlimactic.
Yep.
I am disappointed.
No,
I was ready for a war then.
Yeah, bro.
Why are we getting flustered?
It's a very good question, sire.
The toilet trophy system is bait.
Munitions.
I just picked up munitions as well.
What?
Oh god, I see that shotgun. This is going to be a rough day for the first guy to jump down.
Nope.
I'm scouting it.
Yeah, I'm going to get some weapons then if there's any left.
Nobody here.
You guys missed the red access card?
No.
I'll be honest, I literally went and just got a weapon and then it was just like, right, I'm coming back.
Not seeing anything.
Oh, I saw
someone
green...
just smashed the door.
Yeah.
Oh, alright.
Fuck me.
Please let me get into a place where I'm not in clear view of the door before you revive me.
It didn't look like you were in clear view.
Another one. One's down, but there is another.
You survived, Ryan, then you're going back in.
Oh,
Fucking hell.
I've got you! Enemy contact!
Getting over here off the way.
Where are you? Oh yeah.
Get body, you absolute fool. Outgun them with a pistol. Yeah, someone dropping in there. I gotta reload this freaking LMG.
I'm going around the left side.
Farm run back up.
Oh, I probably have too much.
Dead.
Nice!
Oh, mate, you should have seen that though, because I outgunned him with the pistol, and then he like bailed behind the rock, so I chucked a Molotov that I just found, stuck him with it, and downed him. It's like, that's the most ghosted blood.
I believe that's the bouncy. Don't know if I want to push it.
One of them had the satchel. Are you all okay for plates?
Enemy kilo!
Yeah.
Oh no, still fine. Oh, I broke armor on one. With the last bullets in this LMG.
Yeah, I just got vehicle hit, I'll be honest with you.
That's fair. I don't feel disappointed or anything. Figured I'd give that a little shot.
What do you want from a stop and powered UMP?
At least A down. Come on, look. Pointing. Oh, let's move.
Yep.
Do you have enough load up? Yeah, we do.
Are we going to that one?
Moving!
Yeah.
The three guards left.
I'd say I definitely need a loadout. I've got a shotgun and an RPG.
I'm grabbing a... That sounds like my kind of loadout, not gonna lie.
One go doof doof, one go boom.
Very quickly, I'm off and set.
There we go.
It's being looted. Don't expect much.
Yeah, it's not so much for the loot. I'm not seeing anyone.
Gotcha. I'm popping this munitions box as well. Yep. I need the ammo pretty badly.
I'm going AR sniper this time. So,
coming off sniper 2.
Bounty target is down. Well done.
Alright, I just got killed.
Hey, found the light.
Got this car so we can get moving somewhere. Oh, no I'm not, I just got sniped from storage.
I see him.
Down him.
Nice down.
Yep.
Hit him.
See him drop off
the roof. Drop armor on him.
Wish he'd stay still.
Apparently I've been drinking today.
Target spotted. Enemy UAV overhead.
Broke his armor.
Nice.
Oh, someone.
Yeah, was it sniper.
Was that another shot.
Yeah, you got a hit on me that time.
Down them.
Reposition.
Nice. Yeah, an armor satchel as well. Fuck.
Do you want to take that?
I will do in a sec. Put it up first.
Yep. Yeah. I'm just going to take
down two.
Lovely stuff.
Where are you down on them?
Blue ping, can't I ping them? Then behind rocks again.
No worries.
You're in trouble with the your armor there.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah.
Come in your left side.
Yeah, dead. Nice. See Mike. Good live ping. Very good live ping.
Well, that got
nicely
messy.
Nicely done, lads. Messy, but it worked.
Yeah, what's your armor like?
It stopped.
Okay.
What's your armor like? No.
I went through an entire armor satchel, I'm not gonna lie, boys.
yeah.
Two plates there.
There's three.
I'm back up to seven plates.
Yeah.
I'm out of plates. Yeah. Get bodied by seven people throwing plates at me. Enemy team is tracking
your location. You're gonna need more plates now.
A lot of plates in that whole mess.
All right, passenger. All right, I'm in.
Yep.
All right, passenger.
All right, passenger.
Cut out with the most. All right, passenger.
The vehicle. First one,
for a couple of minutes.
Yeah. Chicken. That's the problem. I'm freaking
trained. Oh, I tried to reload.
Oh, for
stay.
You know what? Done it, so
yeah.
Fair play.
I thought, honestly, you disappeared in front of me. I thought you got shot.
Team on the spike.
Roger.
That's the most wanted.
Stopping off here for load up. The ghost.
No, fuck it. Just a present for someone who, who comes by.
My sniper, please, game.
No. Right. Let's get moving.
I'm in. All right, passenger.
Appreciate the heads up. And you don't go play on. Was there someone on that buy station? You say?
No, I was asking if we want to hit it.
Yeah, we do. For sure. Send it!
Someone's just got a buyback on another buy station on the other side.
Yep.
This one, I think.
Feather here if you need equipment.
Well, precision and UAV.
It could also be that one. Because we came over there.
Someone dropped cash for us.
Yeah, cash.
Launder cash here.
Cool.
Dropping that now?
No. Someone grabbed that UAV.
Got it.
Nice, that's got enough for another.
There was a grand on this roof.
Sick.
Incoming.
The enemy lost track. Moving aside.
Contact. Hit armor. And his mates not that far behind. Hit armor again.
Contact. Moving.
That way,
though. Don't
push it.
Ooh.
Few hits.
Done over the building.
Enemy UAV on contact!
Broke armor.
Oh, I need to reload.
Down.
Back.
Sec.
I've been stunned. Yep, there he is.
Moving.
Broke in the dick. He's down.
What?
Disregard, nice.
Jesus, I couldn't see him at all.
Where are you?
Behind you, I'm just getting behind the rock.
I see him, I've gone to the
left. Oh boy.
He's down.
Thank you. Don't get me.
How are we doing for armor?
Target down!
Hey!
They've just been shot from the cliffside.
Yeah. Yeah. Someone else over this side. Dead teammate.
Nice way.
Lovely stuff.
Hang on a sec, there is another team there. I don't know if he killed them or not.
There's another team on the cliffside for sure. That's where
was it throw up there? I thought he got shot from to the right side.
Oh, behind! Fuck!
Yeah, it was from the right side.
Look at that, found him.
That's nice.
Taking no chances, he's gone.
Oh, broke his armor, but it fucked me up a little bit.
Moving. Yeah, he's behind that rock.
Armor up.
Moving.
He'll be in flank. Down.
Down.
Get fucked.
How about blue ping? Did we get blue ping?
Down. And thirsted. Yep. Guy behind that rock is dead. The ones just self-revived near that.
Moving.
Don't know what I've got.
Fucking
stop. Fucking
stop.
Yeah. You get him?
Got him. Moving. Got him. Team wide.
Yeah, I got him. Just protect.
I was bait.
That happens.
Yeah. Oh, you're so worthy, dude.
You were definitely bait there, Chief. He downed you and he got pinged from three directions.
Yeah. I think to be fair, Steve, between me and you, we acted as bait for three different teams, so do I grab this armor box as well?
Yeah,
I've got Muni.
Yeah, I've got Muni.
I was going to say I needed a Muni, but I then ran over the nine corpses.
I just swapped out Muni for that armor box.
So, gotcha.
That'll do.
We need to get back here because we need to get up.
Okay.
Up the hill.
Around.
Will we make it with the gas?
Yeah, it stopped. We've got 45 seconds.
You might make it.
You guys can.
Have you seen people on the controller try to climb up the cliff?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, I'm watching it right now. It's hilarious. Did you need plates?
I've got the armor box.
I'll drop
some for you.
I've got four.
I had seven. I've dropped three for him, so it'll be alright. So, just need to keep moving.
Yeah, we'll have to go through. We can't afford to go fully over.
Yeah, I know. Getting over this one's a bloody nightmare anyway, so.
Trophy system there if anyone wants to pick that up.
Okay, moving.
It might come in handy.
Yeah. There's probably going to be a team on that fire station. Better bear that in mind.
Reloading the AX-50 then.
Windows are gone out, but not seeing anyone. Just saw red from down there. From I think a rocket. Yeah, this team fighting. I'm looking for another gatekeeper here. Not a third party even. Let me live ping video again.
Brian, drop cash, I'll go buy a UAV.
Suck.
Yeah, never mind. I'm involved now.
Blunder cash here.
Where are they?
Just down right by live ping.
Moving.
Yeah, they've just gone in that building, I think. They're shooting that guy's up here.
Moving up. Enemies in the
area.
Copy that.
Disregard
left.
Give me
that
thing. Yeah.
Enemy contact.
Disregard
left.
Broke armor.
Nice. I can't get shots on these with the car because I'm not used to it.
Down.
Oh, nice down. Nice down.
Once again, I've downed where I can't pierce. His mate going for him.
Got him with a precision.
Nice. He might get his mate as well.
Should be alright.
Nice. Jesus wept.
Yeah.
Cash there.
Oh, sniper! Ah, couldn't get the ping in.
Whereabouts? What direction?
Moving.
Down there. Gotcha. Yeah.
I'm heading to the back.
Down, sniper.
Lovely.
Dead still. Sniper's very dead.
Yeah, I got a bit of damage on him, didn't break his armor, and then clearly you got him in the head.
Yeah.
I've got a UAV. We've got enough for another UAV or something.
I've got another UAV on me.
I'm gonna grab a precision, actually.
Yeah, we've got three UAVs.
Sick. That's exactly how we want it.
One directly down here.
Moving.
Yeah, he's inside. Don't worry about him.
Is that Gulag glitch? In that
team down there? No. Moving. Absolutely not. Yeah, I just saw a guy going around the back.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah,
just
moving.
Bottle pings in this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Affirmative.
Ooh, he's in this building.
Yeah.
I've got a flip.
Oh, he's here.
Yep. Get to the new safe zone. Yeah, he's broke armor. He just freaking rocketed me.
Fucking! Ah! I ran out of ammo.
He comes to distract if need be.
Yep.
You can get the res. Nice one.
I also got the first. Sounds like he's on some other player.
Yep, he might dead. Nice.
Good work. See, he's on five.
Unfortunately, we did lose sight on the team that was behind
enemy
us.
UAV overhead.
There's a plate there. Body armor
here. I could do with it.
Let's keep moving.
I'll drop you another three as well, because I've got...
Fuck, you guys sort that out. I'm going to grab this truck and bring it back to you. Gas is inbound.
Yep.
I'm very concerned at where that team is.
Eh. Come on.
My ping.
Get in.
Oh, yep.
Good runner. Downed him.
Nice, safe, nice. Good down. His wife. Sick. Absolutely
kilo,
disgusting,
lad.
Mate.
Just a kilo. It's just not fair.
It's true. Facts. Hard confirmed. Yeah, I just saw a glint from that building, I think. Pretty sure I saw them glinting at us. Didn't drive past them, had a little look.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's okay. Come on, let's get out of the truck.
Come
on. Push him back. Broke armor on one end, bottom bottom door. Ran back then.
Copy that.
Got an armor hit on Night Pink. Broke armor on Night Pink. He's now got, he's now in the upper floor of the building.
Yeah.
I'll put that back there just in case. I'd RPG it if I were them.
That's fair.
Right, just saw gunfire on the map. Yeah, they're moving. There. The gunfire's
yep.
Over here.
2-1 heartbeat, so it's just the two. Should be just the two anyway.
You've got gas inbound.
Two legs exposed.
Yep.
Enemy UAV overhead.
They were here. Could still be close.
Oh,
Jesus.
Yeah, they're, yep. In the bottom floor.
Yep. One's in the window, bottom window.
Ryan, what weapons have you got?
Car and ram.
If you want a ram, I've got a stun left.
Yeah, I can't do one. I go for the rush. Go for the content.
Got sense axes ready as well.
Are we going
to
the top?
Can get, can we get in on the top? I don't know if we can.
I've seen you do it.
No, on this one, I haven't. Yeah, you can do it from
oh my god,
from
it
that rock.
What?
I threw
yeah, if you can get onto that
window.
One.
Oh, I fell off the rock.
Oh, one of them down?
Yeah, there's a Steve threw Semtex in there and got him.
Oh wait, it was the Semtex that found it. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, where's the other one?
I'm watching
just under me.
Yep.
Just watching.
Dead.
Nice.
Good stuff.
Got one shot on me.
I can't believe that worked.
That was freaking fantastic, mate. I'm so sad
Eagles.
I didn't see that. Jesus.
I just heard Steve go, oh my god, that worked. I was like, what? Was that
yeah,
you?
It's like, I thought he was talking about the... Yeah, good. I'll grab a UAV, pop it in.
Bullets.
Oh, oh. Yep. Team over there.
Enemies in the area.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Yeah, that hit.
Yeah, this is a problem.
Broke armor on one. Have you still got that precision?
Yeah.
Precision it. The pin behind that knock.
Oh, we've got another team to our southeast.
Yeah. Got a good few shots. Headshot, killed one.
And have to move in first five as well.
First of the second.
Nice, nice. Ah, there's two behind that truck.
I got one, I didn't get the other.
Nice, nice. I'm just getting back so I'm safe. Someone's gonna get up here and res it.
Trying to get there now.
Res him.
Yeah, nice, nice. Yeah. Plenty of time. Don't worry about it.
There was a team behind us as well.
Yeah, I know. Jesus. Steve, can you pop that armor box for us now?
Yep.
Need the plates badly. Can you see? Body armor here.
Oh!
Coming up, lad.
Got him.
A few shots. Nice, nice.
I didn't drop him, but I got a couple shots in.
I dropped him.
Nice, he's nice. Dead. Good stuff. Oh, yeah, he's got specialist. Yeah, you deserve that. Grab that. Gives you all of the perks in the game.
Oh! Gas.
They're both back on that buy station, so they're going to be coming up probably about here.
Okay, moving.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, crap.
Yeah.
I see one.
I see him on a heartbeat.
I'm down.
Oh, I'm getting shot from the other side as well.
Southeast.
I'm down here.
Blue ping as well.
God damn it!
Yeah, I'm behind. Right on us. Yeah.
Lucky.
Fuck.
But, you know.
And there's someone behind as well.
Have you seen our kill count, love?
No.
Oh, never mind, you're still fighting.
I can't.
Oh,
now.
My words. Yeah, I've. Yeah, I've just seen the kill count.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Yeah, I'm gone.
Oh crap, it's a full team.
Yeah, it's 1v4, right? It's all on you.
Got many already seen me. Yeah, I literally zero chance there, but go.
Unfortunate. Steve, leave with party.
What?
That's 32 kills, boys.
That was
fucking insane.
Once again, that's about a fifth of the lobby, except this time it's a full lobby.
I would love to know what their kill was, like the winning team, like their kill counts.
Here's the summary.
No more cameras?
16, 9, 3, 4.
Yeah,
is that right?
That was ours,
that.
Yep. Why have the names come up wrong? That's so weird.
The game is.
Oh, yeah, the scoreboard doesn't work, basically.
Okay. Okay.
Yes, I am Domeo 1993. Fun fact. The year of birth is correct. Of all the people that correct my name. Did it, Jesus.
Yeah, from point A to point 82, it's like, okay, there you go.
Nice.
A few more games,
probably
like both my things will be off.
I'm probably good for one more and then I've got to call it a night.
What is my guy? It's Sunday?
Yeah.
Going to get a refill.
Oh, that sounds like a brilliant idea. BRB.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to get drinks.
Yep. I think there's like two moments that I now have to clip from both of those games.
Yeah.
I am really fucking good at defending the door, as it turns out.
Yeah.
Again, I think
that's
more...
I can't believe that syntax worked.
That... save the recording, because I do want to see that.
Yeah, save video. Yeah, I'll have to clip that up. Like, literally, there was a small window. I thought if I throw the Semtex and the glass breaks, you know, I could get something on them. I could hurt them a little bit.
Oh, but you
down
just...
them?
Yeah.
alone that I properly need to highlight and just post them on their own, because... And two of them are from tonight.
Sorry?
So, I've got... I've had three games so far this week that I need to, like, highlight and just post them as their own YouTube video. And two of them are for tonight.
Get yourself sorted.
Yeah.
Or from tonight. The half a lobby win and that absolute freaking massacre.
I've only got potential clips, sadly.
How did they not fucking die?
I just killed someone over 100 meters in the air.
I forgot how to wear that.
How did you lose a shotgun versus a 50?
Enemy soldier incoming.
He's bad at the video game.
Some of the people who play this game just right, enough fucking about. Now we do this
for real. So okay. In several different ways.
I didn't have to specify. Everyone's got a different image.
It's true.
Where are we?
Battle Royale.
We're Gucci.
You've got gas closing in.
I think this is a Hospi chopper supply gun.
Okay.
Gonna play. Wish your drop there.
My aim is fantastic.
Everyone go for the chopper, like at first, because if you land up top, other people might also.
Oh.
Oh, it's all good. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, okay.
It's about at the right time, anyway, so...
Yeah, you should be able to make it. Yeah, they're definitely going for the top. We might have to...
Get off, you weirdo. Scroll back into the dumpster you came from.
Oh, not only one's going for the chopper.
I'm in.
Go.
Just go. We'll have to get a different supply.
Oh, now we mate. Oh.
Cluster strike!
Back in the chopper. Go.
I'll get the supply.
Go. Scott, don't worry about the supply room, lads. People are in there.
Oh, and I'm in the house as well.
Bring you back.
I got him. You go and get it.
Yeah,
he
made the
chopper!
Oh,
did they get the helicopter car?
Yeah,
he made the kamikaze, he ran for the chopper.
Jesus. Yeah. I messed that up so bad. I should have had that guy, but I kept shooting while he was just hitting me. Because fists were better than bullets.
Yep.
In this shooting game.
I'm telling you, I got round that corner.
Alright. Oh, double pistols, let's go!
Enjoy 50-50 nice. Gulag!
Get yourself sorted, you're on. Is that the way out where he is?
Oh.
Ryan, me and you are the only kill in this area.
Yeah, 50-50 Gulag.
Nice one.
You win this fight and you return to the middle. Front line.
That was just a game of cat and mouse,
though.
Yeah, just had to go for shots because it doesn't really matter at that point. It's literally random, so. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Jesus Christ, the game spawned you on the literal opposite end of the map.
I had to reload.
You got your ass kicked in that. Do you want to keep going for it, or do you want to just chalk it and run it again? Cash, they can
pay for your release. I'm down for the chalker, because we're still on the supply zone.
Yeah.
For another 30
seconds. Just basically can't do anything for 30 seconds, and yeah, it's just you.
Oh,
like,
okay.
We can't eat,
do you want to just, like, quit out and run it back?
No, I get the feeling I'm going to hear the answer now.
I want to leave the game. It's like, you know, in... you know how in like the second half of the first Matrix movie, Neo's just trying to run to his tricks. That's basically what that was. Except the ground is Agent Smith.
why do I have to get 3 kills with the sleight of hand pick on that pistol to get out of the Kimbo?
I was led. Not gonna lie. Hold on, why not?
Yay, crossbow 50!
Hell yeah. Oh, for the love of Christ, game.
Get yourself sorted, we'll be deployed shortly.
Just not? Greatly appreciated.
Sorry, that was the dumbest thing I've tried.
Oh, and I fell off.
You fool!
I just dropped straight in and crossbowed them in the kneecap and
sent to that guy.
Try to look at me, don't notice the people dropping on you. Still got him.
Where the fuck is...
Apparently at 7 seconds he got invulnerability there, because the crossbow bolt was stuck in him. I could see it sticking out of his arm.
That's a lie, what is this flight path?
Gas,
yeah, that's an easy make. It's a bit of a flight, but...
We should be dead.
Yeah, we'll be sound. As long as it's under 1200, you're fine. 3, 2, 1, drop.
I can say for certain is they're not shooting at me and Uro.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not me either.
Okay. Too early. A little too low even.
I'll take the control. Enemy
dropping into the air. They just landed and did like a Sonic the Hedgehog grind down the tail of the helicopter.
Oh, someone just dropped in.
Yeah, I saw them.
What about?
Oh no, I didn't see him. There's also one dropping in front of us. Oh yeah, this spy station. I love this spy station. Can you tell that I don't love this spy station?
There's something in your voice that hints that you don't like the spy station.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I don't think he likes the spy station either. He loves the spy
That's
station.
That's so weird. Why do you not like the spy station?
And you know what? Let's head to the bunker, actually.
I'll take the control.
Considering this circumstance, I'm actually entirely fine with the fact that it was that fire station. Ignore my previous sarcasm.
This tune always makes me think at that point that we've been shot at.
Yeah, I was kind of looking around for it, not gonna lie.
Mabby. Someone dropping in. Watch the buy station. The helicopter. What? Brain.
I'm watching the chopper.
Oh, cool.
Can't see him.
Hmm. Might have bailed somewhere else then.
There was definitely a car in the area. But
yeah, that's gone. That left.
Yeah.
Roger. Alright, cool. Let's head down to here.
Okay, found a vendor. Stock up if you need.
Loady.
I'm your captain.
You got weapons and that.
Alright, passenger.
Make it up to the top of here. No.
An armor box?
That's it.
I'll write for cover.
Daddy cake,
Well,
it's not looted, so maybe it's someone else. Gas mask, I've already got one.
Does anyone need them?
Oh. Boink.
We've got a loadout drop inbound. Gas is inbound.
My cash is just on. I'm just gonna put my cash on the buy. Go on to buy a munitions box. I know we can get a UAV. Stay tight if you guys combine cash can get a UAV
got
as well.
Got the muni?
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Armor box.
Do we want to drop this immediately?
Yeah, see you.
Yeah, stay grab that cash and get it. It's all the UAV.
Do we
want
to drop this?
Yeah, pop that muni box.
I'm very low.
Okay, we're inside.
It's inside.
I'm gonna pop this out in box as well, actually, because didn't get any, basically any. Oh,
nice.
Oh, nice.
Wow.
Just found another ammo box.
Oh, nice. Handy.
I'm your captain.
Very handy.
Yeah. Tell me about you.
All right,
passenger. Can anyone use it? Tell me about it. I wanna know.
As it turns out, that armor box is really handy.
I wanna know, love it.
I want you to show me.
Alright, passenger.
Ooh, that's right by storage, Sam.
What you do? Yeah, it is cool. You know, I end up sending it.
Okay, I'll get it.
Oh, I've dropped to get it.
I was having a little look around, I can't see anyone to be honest. I think storage may be fresh. Nice. Fire station, it's always a nice one. It's definitely inside.
I've unlooted as well.
Yeah, sick.
Armor box.
Nice.
More
armor.
Why the armor here? I'll grab a latte. Your plate. The game's glitched. I've still got the. Oh no, man. It's got to now. Get outside. We'll.
I want
to
go
head back
to this.
Garage and grab this. That's it. And reconnaissance.
I mean,
is that what I need to break across?
That was me. Sorry.
I couldn't be asked figuring it out.
I was looking at the map and I was just able to smash right like on the circuit.
Hey, do you want me to get this one as well?
Yeah. Oh, we're stopping here anyway, so.
I'm your captain.
I thought that was in fire again then.
Yeah, that was a bean.
What is that?
Moving! Recon intel secure, solid work.
Should be able to get through, shouldn't we? It seems to not be dropping.
It comes in 25 seconds.
Steve, you okay?
I'll wait for it then.
Oh, you're
sorry.
Right. Come on, quick. That's them.
Ow!
I'm gonna just wanna get away from that, not the mic. We'll drop back with them, wouldn't we? Fucking hell, they're thirsty. Oh, I see him over there. Downed one.
Ow.
One's just gone in there.
Jesus
Christ.
I've got
you!
Can't play it.
Nice one.
Do you need the armor?
I'm one in this window.
Where am I? I'm resing.
You're kidding.
I'm still alive. Yeah, they went in the other
Stay
building.
Your...
I went up the other building.
In trouble here.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. I've
got you. It's me.
Yeah. Sorry for the disrespect there, Steve.
I was fine.
That's what's
red level 3.
Excuse me, but no.
Not done yet.
Let them run through the thermite.
They've failed.
Got nothing on me.
They could just be dead, because we're still...
Downed one, just outside.
Oh shit, I just... Sorry, that's my fair mate, that's fine.
That's fine. No turn leaf. Fire, we're all good.
Yep, I know. Fuck! Fair mate myself.
He's gone.
One on the far building. I'm down. I've
got you! That's it.
I'll do it.
I was able to get the one in the middle of the street.
Got you. Died.
But are you still? Oh, you're done.
I am dead.
Sorry.
It's alright. Just
was that team wise? Yeah.
But did we wipe them?
Yeah, that was the last one.
Was it? I just heard a revive. I don't think it was. Yeah, that was several different teams. I just grabbed the thingy.
Well, the. Oh, actually, was the target Steve?
We got bounty averted, so we would have.
Jesus!
He's still over there.
Yeah.
I've got you. Go ahead.
No love with the grenades.
Is it safe?
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound. Still on this roof. Friendly UAV
overhead. Which roof?
In fact, is that your down then, Ryan? Enemy UAV
overhead. Huh? I didn't get a down. No.
Then you're still on that roof.
Yeah, it's just bailed.
Do you need
someone's just resting here? Disregard, lad. Moving.
Right, I'm back in.
Oh, guy there. In the area. And guy there. Enemies in the area. Come on, come out. Fuck me.
So.
Heading back up.
Enemy UAV overhead. Dead. It's me.
But there's still one inside.
Sniper also up there. Yes, there is one inside. There's a sniper over.
There's some armor there if you need it. Take.
Push me. Definitely.
Are you freaking kidding me? It's a freaking shot. Oh.
Do you mind?
Yeah. Cool.
I'll go get him.
You're kidding me.
Down.
That's going on us. That isn't going on us.
I'm dead. Fire cells done.
Prices are back to normal.
So it definitely is going on there.
I'll get him back. Where's the bike back?
I've still on Gulag. Like.
All right. Oh yeah, it's right on me. Yeah, I'll get him back.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh,
you'll be able to in about 10 seconds.
They're returning to base.
Just give it a minute.
Right.
Be advised, friendly position airstrike
inbound. See
when? That team that we were sniping.
Yeah, you should be able to go for it now, Tyler.
Where is it? Here we go. Here we go.
Surely it's not our last off fight. Absolutely, Adam. People are fighting there as well.
Okay, moving.
Just got another down.
Gas mask there if anyone needs it.
So there's three in blue pink, because I did manage to get one of them completely.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
I'm gonna have to pop this armor box soon.
The armor box?
Yeah, I got an armor box off one of the corpses.
Why are you gonna have to pop that? There's plate
because
everywhere.
Armor. Is there?
Yeah.
Good man. We're Gucci.
Enemy UAV overhead.
So you
satchel,
scared the shit out of me, I'm not gonna lie.
So there's four extra plates there.
Yeah. Precision
airstrike on me. Get inside.
Munitions here.
I think that's
how this game works.
Fuck.
What the hell game? I didn't touch my left click, but I got put to like half HP by the precision airstrike when those things always down, and then I didn't left click on a shot.
I'm pinging all the random stuff.
The armor plate's still there.
Broke armor. He's playing left of blue ping. I can't re-ping it or hit a bloody grenade.
What's that, blue ping?
Yeah,
do you think that loadout will be free or will someone be watching it? Was it too far away?
Count on it being free right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
we're inside. Cancel movement.
Downed. Live ping.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Fucked idiot. Downed again.
I'm not sure how many of them are.
Why were you telling me that didn't frickin' top them off? I'm pushing these idiots.
Hit
armor.
Down. Going around it.
that poor git just got three bloody rifle rounds.
Yep, that was unfortunate. I've got a cluster strike if you want me to knock them. Kill confirmed.
They're both dead.
Okay.
Don't think it was team wipe, but one of them may have had self revoke. So it may have been. Not seeing anything on Harpy, could have been ghosted though.
Speaking of ghosts, we
need
to get
out. Yeah, we do. Come on, let's push back to the other. Oh.
Hello there!
There you
That's
are!
Free.
In the right place.
Team wife!
That was a strategic error, mate, I'm not gonna lie.
It was at that moment that he realised
he fucked up.
You can write, bro. Jesus.
You guys onto that
let's push back to loadout.
Pop a bounty on your way past. Do we get a bit of info?
Shield.
Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
Yeah, not far away.
That's the team we were trading sniper shots for before.
Oh. On that buy station.
I don't know how many there are anymore though.
Gotcha. I'm pushing back to this building so I can have a look in on them.
I'll pick up someone's random weapon.
Setting claymore!
Where's my assault rifle then? Did someone nick my
I need to drop it. Hang on.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Doing rudeness.
Just pick up any random weapon here.
Oh yeah, they've had a counter there.
Right there, I still got it. For fuck's sake, here we go.
You can have that hero if you want, the only thing it's missing is something. I can't remember what I took off for fully loaded.
Gas is closing in, relocating the safe zone.
Yes.
We want to be heading back to the other side. There's definitely one that we want to go short way on.
Is it better to have an armor box or munitions?
I have munitions. Take armor.
Okay, got the armor.
I've got around this way. I want to just push it through the edge. Follow it. It's not moving, and we're going to the close side. So.
So.
Northeast.
Anyone have a UAV?
Nope.
Nope.
I'm positioning.
We've got cash. We'll pop by here on the way.
Yeah. I've got a cluster.
The station are open.
Nothing on heartbeat. Nobody's in tower or anything. Still nothing on heartbeat. This hasn't been looted.
50 on heartbeat in right. South.
Run! Get to the zone!
Gotcha. Head down this way.
Okay, one east as well.
Oh, shit! Get behind the wall, you fucking fool!
Ah, shot from the other side as well. Yeah, I can tell these.
Ooh. Unfortunate for you, sir.
Well, we're both behind the wall.
Yeah.
Okay.
I've got you!
Steve!
I know, I've got you!
I've got the gas mask. Oh, never mind. He shot me before he come round the corner.
I'm taking fire. Well, this is bad.
Yeah, he's running a nasty head glitch and just using the DM.
Oh, no foul.
Wow. You know what? Fair play to him. I'm no longer mad.
You can. I'm furious. He shot me before coming round the corner with a Mac 10.
Hello, Mac 10 guy, I got you.
Hey, Sava. It's a good time to join in.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. Time for a bit of argy-bargy. Get yourself sorted, you're up next.
He's behind the cover on the right. He's just switching to right now. He's in the middle. On the left now. Nice.
Nice, good work. Lad.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
Over and then look for the Well, that should drop in soon. Next 30 seconds. Oh, no. Now it is. Look. It's dropping just outside train station. Sadly not on the roof. Well, actually, maybe that's better, because most people there are going to be on the roof, so...
There's going fire between the two.
Straight down to it. Too safe as split.
Just hoping I grab fully loaded in time.
Just put back on that little bar.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I had to crawl out. That was ridiculous.
Wait.
It's near the door. Just around. I can't freaking ping this game work.
God damn it!
That was absurd.
We're being shot.
That's pretty screwed.
I hate this game because the physics are so bad.
Yeah. That was pretty scuffed.
Are you seeing the highlight party? Sorry, what was that?
Nicely done. You out killed me again. You keep doing that, I'm gonna have to start practicing. I'll run it back off stream.
By how many?
One. I thought it might be 6-5.
Yeah, it seems like in that one, I just robbed the guy who came in, unfortunately, before you did. So, that was the difference.
Yeah. Nice done.
That's me done for the night. Enjoyed that.
Yeah, it was fun. I think I'll call it as well.
That's good. What time is it?
unfortunate time. I'm back up to 9.2 after that.
9.2?
0.92.
Nice, nice, good stuff.
My Battlefield score was closer to that. I think I was like 4 on Battlefield 3. That's because I played like a bitch.
I don't even know what my Battlefield ones are.
On, do you remember Battlefield 3 before it patched the anti-air tank? Where you could just plow through everyone?
Yeah.
There was a game where I got 112 for 2.
Just by being in that tank?
Just sat in that tank and had two people repairing me at all times. I just mowed people down. It was ridiculous.
Yeah. Pre-patch tank was ridiculous. Like, you could take it on main battle tanks with it.
Oh yeah.
Disgusting.
It was.
Disgusting. Okay.
I've got two cannons. I should be able to take down this little minigunner.
But the minigun was monstrous.
Right, good. I'm gonna shoot off, guys.
Alright.
See you tomorrow, lad.
See you tomorrow, bro. See you tomorrow. For tomorrow, yeah?
Yeah, I'm getting for tomorrow.
Sick. Some of the people actually listen to the Discord and sign up for the Secret Hitler website. We should get that going.
I'm
glad I...
Hopefully Secret Hitler. go to Discord, there's a message there with basically instructions on how to sign up for it. Yeah, so
I've seen them all.
cool.
Peace out, boys.
Anyways,
later, everyone.
See you tomorrow.
And thank you, everyone, who rejoin the stream. Later.